grader in the Woodland Hills School District won't be going to school tomorrow after allegedly threatening to shoot up the school. The district says students at the intermediate school overheard the threat and posted about it on Snapchat. Police were interviewing the accused student, and Swissvale police said they would boost security at the school.